Welcome back to Skyrim, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. Alright, Kajo has obtained a good night of sleep, achievement unlocked, or something. And now he is going to go back to doing some of the Thieves Guild stuff as he continues to run around and clear up multiple loose ends around Skyrim. As he feels, that's what he has. Here's the one that I foos-ro-dod. I was wondering what happened to you. Great sword of burning. I'll take the heart. What the hey. I'll take the key as well. I'm the whiny two of them, but I'll take it. Okay, so we're going down the mountain. Going down to the mountain. Going to the water. Okay, let's see here. I don't even know what I'm singing. Okay, so I'm definitely heading this way. Okay, I'm going to head up to here to Ingvild, because there is a Stone of Baron Zaya there, and I have to pick up those books for the man, as he is also known as Karan de Morvain. Passing it up kind of pains me, but I'm not. This is Dawnguard, and I want to see what it's like. I'm level 39. Keep forgetting what level I am. There y'all. I hear things. I smell a wolf. There's another one. A couple of them. Oh, whiffed it. Yeah, you take that arrow in the hindquarters. Ice wolf pelts, huh? Two wolf pelts. Oh, it's all blocked off! Clever! It's all good. I bet it's blocked off until I start the Dawnguard quest line, but there's nothing else in here either. A blessed steel broadsword. I'll snag that. Urn with amethyst and gold. Chest with... Yeah, because they're... Whoa! I just realized. I know what's missing. It's a lever. It's a chain that you would pull and opens up that up over there. Okay. I'm somehow remembering this because I only did the Dawnguard storyline once. Okay, well. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. A little shrubbery right there. I don't know why I said that. Shrubbery. How in the flip and flap do I get out of here? So, I don't know. I think this may be my last video before my holiday starts, my vacation. Oh, that was a bad idea. Horrible idea. Forgot my night vision was on. Okay, well. Let's get moving. Let's get rolling. Waha. You're okay, horse. You can hoof it. No pun intended. That's a nice scene right there. Now they're expecting like a horde of trolls to come over the... Just keep heading north. Okay. Can do. I'm honestly expecting just a horde of trolls to come around the corner now. Okay, so according to the man, where I'm going to right now is going to be a, Jeep caravan. I'm clearly in the right place. Oh, it's a snow cat. Miss me. And let's keep it like that. You miss me, you don't gotta kiss me. You can just stay away. Just two of them. Whatever, I'm not here to fight you, I don't care. I got plenty of pelts. And the rarity of them does not matter. Ooh, nice stutter right there. Okay, so it's this way-ish. It's through the town where I'm a wanted man. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I'm a couple days away from my vacation starting, which means my my multiple week vacation. And by no means, ah! Horker, don't molest me. Oh wait, why is that Horker up there purple? And dead. What happened to this guy? Well, that explains what happened to him. I really hope that's Ingvild Barrow up there. Kajo, is he a coward, or does he just not want to fight everything he sees? I'm going with the fact that he just doesn't want to fight everything he sees. Okay, and that he's a little bit of a coward. Oh, I can see the Shrine of Azor from here. That looked pretty damn impressive. Yep, I have been playing this game for like a year now. There are still times when moments like this just find them to be kind of breathtaking. That deserves a screenshot. Okay, this is Ingvild Barrow. Am I at the right place? Yes, I am. Awesome. Okay. So this guy, I wanted to go ask around Dawnstar, but I'm a wanted man there. I don't feel like dealing with, police. Did I say police? Guards. Okay. Jarrah's, I have the iron arrows. Whatever. I'll run out of them eventually, I guess. Ooh, that is superbly bright. You know what? Let's see. You know what? I'm just going to keep this on. Well, I will do. I will. I want to keep the Thieves Guild stuff on, but I want to have a necklace of remedy. Ooh, wow. Recuperation for stamina. We'll throw Zephyr on. Okay. Now, Necromancer doing freaky deaky things, apparently. That's promising. So is that. Die, Draugr! Oh my gosh. 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 Hi! I'll kill Draugr with no mercy. Oh, that's not good. Die, she beast! that's not it. Water. It's water arrow. Yes, it is. That's better. Oh, it's a ghost. Oh, it's a ghost. Let us now switch back to stronger arrows. Arrow. Yeah, let's just use these. Oh my gosh.
By Ismir, you'll pay for that.
No, I won't. Stop. Ah! Oh my gosh. What am I stuck on? I am stuck on something, and I am not moving. And I didn't mean to drink that many. Poisons are going to be no good in here. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I don't want to die. I'm not... there we go. What? I didn't mean to hit... I didn't mean to hit any of that. F3? Whoa! Where am I going? Am I going back out? I apparently am. Okay, note to self. I need to wear the stuff that... Oh god, that's bright. I need to wear the stuff that fortifies my archery. What arrows have I equipped? Yeah, note to self, I need to wear the stuff that fortifies my archery.
What was that?
Nothing. Die! There we go. That's more like it. Okay, I took my arrow back. A silver dagger, that might be useful in here. Keep the rest on yourself, ghost lady. Okay, so that was quite embarrassing and horrible. Oh, that is stupendously dark. Sorry, evil ghost, but you are clearly hostile creatures of the evilness. Steel dagger. Okay. Extinguished torch. I like that. Let's take care of business first. Oh, that's not good. That's like no damage. No. Magical poison. That might be useful down the line. Arendil's journey. Day one. It seems the Cretans of Dawnstar are not quite as foolish as I had surmised. They found my experimentations, and needless to say, were not pleased with what they saw. No matter. My work can only flourish without distractions of living among the unenlightened. I have found a cave off the north coast of Skyrim that will be more than sufficient for my continued studies. The ruins of Ingvild should hold the materials I need to learn more about reanimated and enslaving the dead. On a personal note, I will miss the young maidens of Dawnstar. Such beauty was intoxication. I found my thoughts wandering around them, imagining secret encounters between myself and one or two of the local girls. Okay. Well, you know. Pretty girls are pretty. And he's a necromancer, so you know. Oh, another urn. some of these, light sources, huh? I guess that wasn't that good of an idea. Not while she was right there. Oh, that was not a lot of damage.
Mercy. Huh?
How are you not dead? I mean, I guess you are dead, but I mean, you know, more dead. Let's see here. Left or right? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a... Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a dragon by the toe. If he foos or does, you gotta let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, and moe. Okay, left. What's this way? Oh, jeez. Nothing in here anyways. This isn't like freaking playing Daggerfall. Which I haven't done in a while. I need to... I started playing it just for the heck of it. That is a big axe. Oh, gold. And a ruby. That's right. Oh no, no stutters now. No stutters now, please. You don't know who this is. They are your own arrows. Damn it. Damn you, undead. Stay dead. Hello. Adept. Open for me. Iron arrows, fortify heavy armor, I'll sell it. Ah, I see you. No, 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 bad. God damn it. Khajiit does not approve. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. I thought I could walk back up that way. Ah, can search the one from up there. Get my arrows back and some gold, I guess. Where are you at? Nope. No one here but us. Shadows. That's right. I am not here. You don't see me. You don't see me. Okay. Hi, I have a dragon soul to, I don't know what to unlock. I don't care right now.
Help!
Holy cow! You hit hard! Oh my god, I got so many potions. Oh god. I'm just kinda like chugging down everything I have right here. I didn't quick save at all lately, so I'm not gonna be happy if I die. Okay, I didn't die. Orcish arrows, bone meal. Alright, I have an orcish longbow. Ah, I can carry it though. Oh, I don't want your axe. Oh well. Elven warhammer. I didn't want to do that either. Okay, now, all that talk about quick saving, let's quick save. Let us extinguish. Some of these lights. Yeah, though Part 2. Okay. Day 8. I have established a temporary workstation in the cold caves, and I have found multiple burial chambers within the snow and ice. While in the first chamber, I exhumed a few test subjects, all female. I was stunned to find my mind wandering again to the women of Dawnstar as I examined my find. At first, I was slightly disturbed by my thoughts, but later I found myself reevaluating. Well, I guess when you're lonely, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. The first trials went splendidly. Each subject was reanimated in a state of total complacency, bending to my every task and whim. Ugh. Ugh. I have ordered a few of my new servants to guard the island, while the rest will act as my personal entourage, standing by me at all times, standing watch over me while I sleep. Okay, yeah, raise zombie, that may be useful. Yeah, that's not completely disgusting at all. Oops, can I put out the candle? Neat, I can. So how dark is it now? Wow. That is really freaking dark. Wow, the ice. I never noticed those up there before. Oh. Couldn't just give that one to me? Oh, hello. Day 21, an intriguing development. Tonight, my guards have brought me a trespasser they found near the cave. At first, I was understandably upset. Not only was I disturbed during one of my few moments alone with my favorite servant, but I recognized the trespasser as a milkmaid from Dawnstar. She remembered me as well. She made bold claims that I had been lurking near her at all hours. What lies. True, I had taken notice of her on occasion, but she was nowhere near the most noticeable of maidens in the town. Her continued accusations, coupled with my fear of more uninvited guests, led me to conclude that she could never return to Dawnstar. My servants were quick to carry out my sentencing. Her body is here next to me as I write this. Funny, her eyes are still so full of life. Perhaps I'll try a new experiment tonight, using fresher materials. Okay. Oh, I guess I didn't need to do that at all, huh? Blah. don't think I'll be able to sneak past you that well. Pretty sure you'd notice me. Which means you would kill me. Which means this is my golden opportunity to slay you. Much as I don't want to kill everyone I see. And let's just go with stamina, resist frost ashes, and poison shield. No. You're clearly a mage, but I think I would rather. Yep, I would rather just lingering. Poison. Oh, wait, no, where are they all at? Have I just been using the hell out of them? I think I've just been using living hell out of them. No, it's a damage hell. Oh, whatever. Just use you. Oh, that was not as much damage as I was hoping. Let us drain your magicka. Oh, it's already poisoned. I'm locked. That was a pathetic shot, too. Goodbye, Ingo Ghost.
Time to end this little game.
Oh gosh. I know I have stuff to resist. Alright. Let's go back to stopping your regeneration. And do I have any potions to resist frost? I should. I've made about every potion under the sun. But I don't have it. Do I have any ice wraith essence? I got a lot of potions. I really gotta just like gotta sort through these and sell these. I do. Let's take one of those. Oh, while we're at it. How many fortified marksmen do I have? Plenty! Let's use them. This is one of those times. And you just gotta use him. I smell you. Now, let's throw another poison on this thing. It's probably poisoned. Dodge it.
Where are you?
I am nowhere. You did not see me. Key, row, and... Ah, that's what you shot at me. Give me that. Resist magic. That's what I should have been wearing. I'm no murderer. That was merely defense. I mean, it was like preventive medicine defense, right? I've already read this. Let's quick save again. Because I'm smelling ghosts, apparently. Let's see, your comments on Grand Soul Gem, Ancient Staff of Fury. Lots of staffs. Yoink. Oh dear. She's still asleep, okay. With all these flowers laying out and about. This reminds me of the tent that's out by Dawnstar, actually. Good night. Holy. Jeez. These must be the milk maidens. These must be the bodies of the lockpick of the ghosts I have recently slain.
Yes.
You stay asleep in there, and I will just merely scale here. Ooh! Oh, there's another ghost up here. I'll try to let her be. Excuse me, dead Draugrs. Oh. Okay, so that's done. Ah, okay. I left, you know, two ghosts alive, if that makes any sense. I'll hold on here. Oh my god, that's dark. Suit up. Let's go back. Let's just leave this on. I'm up here in the frozen wasteland area. The area that's not a whole lot of anything around here in Skyrim. Okay, so that is complete. Next episode, I will head down to Hobbs Fall Cave to get another stone of Berenzaya and retrieve the flute. And once again, I make my pass down through here, cut across, and then just hit up everything I have to hit up along the way. Then I go back, and then once I come back to the Thieves Guild, instead of me just hitting up everything that's everywhere, I will be focusing on what's going on in the Thieves Guild themselves. Alright guys, like I said, this may be my last video before I go out, and there won't be any for a few weeks in that case. So anyways, thanks everyone for watching. Keep hitting like, hit subscribe so that you know whenever I am back from my little excursion to freedom, as I want to call it. Keep watching, keep enjoying yourselves, and hey, whatever video games you're playing, whatever you're doing, just make sure you're having fun, because that's the big important thing. And I'll see everyone next time.